the Husky 371 XP. One of my favorite saws. It's got a 28 inch Sugihara bar, 50 gauge, 3/8. And that was almost, that's a nice piece of red oak. That was almost 28 inches diameter. And look at this, check this out, I wanted to show them. This chain is, check this out. Look, take a good look at this chain. It's almost on its way out. Look at how, get real close to the, right up to the cut of this one, my finger's at. See how small they are? Hold it right back up a little bit, yeah. See, some of them are different size than the other ones, but like a lot of loggers out there that do videos, it doesn't matter how small they are either. I mean, I still got a little bit life left to them before the wear indicator mark, but you can see how small some are, and it still cuts great. Look at that one. Yeah. But, all right, guys. Thanks for watching. We'll see you on another video, and comment.